You can't find better answers about dogs than those here. No two dogs are alike, not only in looks, but in personality. While my dog may be lazy and loving, your dog may be excitable and temperamental. Regardless, there are a few basic tenets of ownership you absolutely need to know. The following video provides a great deal of advice from dog owners who have experienced it all. If you are interested in providing your dog with the healthiest of diets and making positive contributions to the Earth's environment, make his food from scratch. You can buy locally grown organic ingredients and provide him all the proteins, carbs and fats he needs with no preservatives while reducing the waste from packaging as well. If your young dog is teething and gnawing at everything, buy him a fun chew toy and keep it in the fridge. Not only does this provide him with a good alternative to your furniture, but the cold will help to make his gums feel better. Most younger dogs gnaw out of necessity, not poor manners. Hand signals are great when they are paired with verbal commands. Your dog may pick things up much easier when they are given these type of signals. Not every dog will learn the same, so try different techniques with your dog. Not everyone is good at training dogs, so quit trying if you see things are not going as well as planned. Instead of beating yourself up about it, get in touch with a trainer in your area. Since they have more experience with dogs, it may be much easier for them to train yours. Giving your dog a bath is essential to his health. Depending on his size and activity level, toss him in the tub weekly or monthly and always use a shampoo that is made for dogs and is pH balanced. Pets have different pH levels than humans, and a good dog shampoo will leave your canine clean with a beautiful shiny coat. Rawhide bones are the best options for your dog. Rawhide limits the danger when your dog is chewing. Rawhide is proven healthy and great for teeth as well, but don't be tempted to share that T-bone, no matter what kind of eyes your dog gives you. Dogs of all shapes and sizes make for amazing pets, and a great owner takes the time to learn all about their care. You have done just that, so use the tips you have watched here to get down to business. A few simple changes or lessons can really make your dog the happiest he can be. A professional dog trainer reveals 21 brain games that will skyrocket your dog's intelligence, obedience, and overall behavior. Visit wickedsmartdog.com. You can also discover the secret to making your dog's problem behaviors disappear. Visit wickedsmartdog.com. Or, do you want to learn how to teach your dog to play the piano? How amazing would that be? Please visit wickedsmartdog.com to learn this and more. Link in the description.